it for ages.
It's getting changing all the time, I don't know what, but
oh, stop looking at me like that. It's just a little something to help me focus on my work, that's all.
Is it some liquor? Okay. Creepy pianos. Oh. Chained up. What does it say? Something block. What the? Trapped. No, I'm not. Okay. What was that noise? That date was important. Okay. Jesus Christ. Open sesame. Ignorant fools, blind fools, arrogant. Well, I'll just stop that. All those notifications. The door's locked. Open the door. What is that noise? Is that a phone? Down there. What the hell? What? Disappeared now. Restless memory. Oh, what was that? Oh, go away. I didn't. What? Oh, that thing looks horrible. Uh-oh. What happened now? Going up or going down? Going down, okay. Some sort of fountain, yeah. What's in here? I don't know what that noise is. Open sesame. Open sesame. And in them. Not a lot, really. Don't want it locked. The wall. Another wall. And another dead end. Okay. Scan on, that's weird. Oh no. Down to a dark room. There's a piano or something. What happened? What the hell's this bit? Oh!
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone.
Ooh.
First, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
Sounds weird. Weird. Pop cakes. Jesus. Knife bagging. Can we get out of it? It's empty. Well, that's not completely. There's pain and changes. What is this? Oh. What the hell's that? Okay. Where did she go? Not this again. Brick wall. Brick wall. Delicious. Uh-oh. Things get a bit scary. Party.
Hey, what is that? Wait, what day is it? It's Sunday? You mean I... Oh, well, why didn't you come and get me? God damn it! You know how I get when I'm caught up in my work.
Someone's birthday. There's doors or locks all over this. Don't want to know what's in here. What the? Someone hung themselves. Hung themselves? I think.
Sweet
Jesus! Did you just buy half of the department store? Honey, you don't even know yet if it's gonna be a boy or a girl.
Yeah. But you know when it's... You know we... Oh shit, what the hell was that? Oh, this is creepy. Door won't open. I'm not going that way. Talking behind our backs. Okay, what was that? Hello. There's a baby over there. What hell was that? Oh crap. Oh. What happened there? That was creepy. Sorry, that wasn't funny. That's going to keep happening, right? Okay. What the fuck was that? Am I dead? I'm not dead. Okay. That. It's all right. Okay, thank you. Alright. Fuck's sake. In the crib. Crib. Don't want to know if that doll's alive or not. Some sort of dark monster. Left to the group. He's on the mobile. Where is it? Oh, here. Here we go. What's this part? Here we go. Things happening. Getting bigger. God way. Fuck. I must come to tuck you in. Now she's nowhere to be seen. Oh crap. What the hell was that about?
This
this was a special brush, like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
It's not. I suppose not. Oh! Something's wrong. Babies everywhere. God. What does it do? It's almost a face.